Three, two, one.
Project Imua team members have held several successful mission simulations of their second payload named Prime for Project Imua Multiple Experiment. Project Imua, to move forward in Hawaiian, is a joint faculty-student enterprise of four University of Hawaii Community College campuses to develop small payloads for spaceflight while providing undergraduates with hands-on learning in STEM fields. The team's newest payload includes a number of firsts.
The neutron detector that QICC helped build is the first of its kind. It's going into space. It was developed by real students at a community college, and it's going on a NASA rocket. Great project, great experience.
An innovatively powered rocket designed by Windward Community College students and fabricated using a 3D printer will also be deployed at the height of the NASA sounding rocket's flight.
Well, the propellant we're using is what people normally use for mothballs. It's naphthalene, and that will turn from a solid to a gas and it will propel the rocket. And this is the first time this has been done in space. So this is kind of exciting.
They are in their second year of a project funded with a $500,000 NASA grant awarded to the Hawaii Space Grant Consortium, which includes $200,000 in student internships. Windward student Kale Meckler is a two-year team member who got to see the launch of their first payload from NASA's Wallops Flight Facility in Virginia in August of 2015.
This has been an awesome experience. Being able to do the same things that any company that wants to fire a rocket with NASA goes through, we went through all the same stages.
Those stages included having their experiments launched into space, having the rocket retrieved and returned to NASA, and opening up their payload to retrieve the data from their experiments.
What's great about it is it provides students an opportunity, hands-on, project-based, to learn STEM-oriented projects and to get familiar with the careers in aerospace engineering.
We are just community colleges. We're really trying to get a name for Hawaii and aerospace, and even at community college level, we have the ability to put payloads successfully into space and collect data that scientists with NASA do.